What's up, guys? This is Miles Turner from the Indiana Pacers, and today, while you're stuck at home, I'm gonna give you a drill to help you work on your ball handling. It's real simple. You're gonna pick one leg to start with. I usually like to start with my right leg because I'm right-handed. You're gonna balance, you're gonna hinge a little bit, you have your arm bar up, and you keep your eyes forward, your eyes up. You gotta make sure you see the defense, see your defender. And you're just gonna dribble for about 30 seconds. About 30 seconds, you're gonna switch your leg and switch your arm.
While we're all practicing social distancing and being safe, it's also important to stay active and healthy. Let's do the 3-3-3 dribbling drill. The 3-3-3 dribbling drill is a ball handling drill that helps with ball control. We're gonna dribble three times with our right hand, cross over three times, dribble three times with our left, cross over three times, repeat, three times with our right, cross, 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 three times with our left. You want to keep your eyes up, keep your back straight, and stay low. If you stay low, that gives you more control. 3-3-3 dribbling drill. Try it for time, try it for reps. Hashtag Junior NBA at home. Stay safe. Be active.